Hello, my dear students. Today we are going to start an important topic from your writing section, that is letter writing. Students, you have done this topic in your previous classes also. In your syllabus, there are request letters in 7th class. Letters are one of the most important and popular means of communication. Most of the important official and commercial correspondence is still done through letters. And if we talk about types of letters, students, there are mainly two types of letters. One is formal and another one is informal letters. Formal letters we write to the newspaper editors, manager, director or principal. And informal letters are those letters which we write to our friends, relatives, acquaintance or family members. Students, now we are coming further towards format of letter. Students, whenever we write a letter, we have to use a proper format for that. That is very much important. If we talk about format of letter, first one is address. We have to write a particular address whenever we are writing a letter. After that, date. After that, subject. After that, salutation. Salutation part is consist of like respected sir, respected ma'am, my dear friend, my loving friend. Like these words are come under the category of salutation. After that, body of letter. And the last one is subscription. Subscription is a complimentary clause. Like yours obediently, yours truly, yours affectionately. These words come under the category of subscription. So students, as you know that request letters are there in your syllabus, and there is a one example of request letter. This is a write a letter to your school principal requesting him to change your classroom green board. So students, इसमें आपको principal को letter लिखनी है, request letter आपको लिखनी है to change the green board of your classroom. So here you can see principal, Hindu Senior Secondary School, New Court Road, Sonipat. After that, date is here, 27 July, 2020. Students, you have to write the date in a particular manner. You have to follow the proper format of writing a letter. First, we have written our address. After that, we have written here date. And after that, third part is subject. Now, the subject of this letter is request letter to change green board. Respected sir, this is the salutation part. I am the class monitor of class 7th D of your school. This is to bring to your kind notice that the green board of my classroom has been damaged. कि मेरे क्लास का जो ग्रीन बोर्ड है वो डैमेज हो गया है. Students are facing many problems because of the visibility from the green board is very poor. कि students जो हैं वो बहुत problem face कर रहे हैं क्योंकि जो visibility है green board की वो काफ़ी poor हो चुकी है. So I request you to take suitable step. We shall be thankful to you. Thank you. Yours obediently. XYZ. If any name is given in the statement of letter, then you can write that name. Otherwise, you can write XYZ. Any name can become here. So students, this yours obediently. This is the subscription part, that is complimentary clause. Whenever you end a letter, you write these words. So students, I hope format of letter is clear to you all, and you are all aware about the types of letters also. And the remaining examples of request letters we will done through the PDF. Thank you.